Then there's capacity, which is a legal ability to enter a contract, followed by consideration. This is where things of value are exchanged. So when I go to the gas station to fill up my car with gas, I'm exchanging money for gas. And the last element, legality. People can only enter contracts for legal purposes. People cannot enter contracts to commit illegal acts.